to thrust their daggers ripping through chainmail gaps.
The fight was desperate, bloody and exhausting.
In the middle of the battle, Margaret is told that a message has arrived. My queen.
Merci. No! No, he cannot be! Edward has called for reinforcements! Fresh troops are nearly upon us! What can I do? I have no choice! I must flee!
Get out of there, my queen!
Fly, of course! Fly!
This isn't over, Richard.
On that day, my father had ordered that no quarters birds be given. We had killed so many Lancastrians that the river is ran red with blood. But the crown was not red. The crown was white! We had won! Long live King Edward!
Long live King Edward!